Sad that the world is now deprived of the most amazing creatures that ever walked its surface. The four Titans were different than all of the other creatures of the Lords of Shulima. Each of the Titans was part of the Shilnari, which was why they were so powerful. They were, in reality, demigods. And yet, the very origin that made them so powerful was also their demise. Without the assistance of Yule, the Ninth Lord and the Guardian of Souls in their creation, the Titans lacked souls, and so they were no more than colossal creatures who lacked any sort of feelings. They harnessed within an emptiness that consumed them. They were alive and self-aware, but they had no will and no desire to live. And so, it was the Guardian of Souls that had seduced the Titans to acquire them as his allies, the most powerful beings in Shulima. These beings that would serve him to the end. Yule gifted them immortal souls that they would keep forever, as long as they were in possession of the Divine Keys. There was no evil in them, other than their indifference to mortals. That is what makes me ashamed of my acts. and angry that cursed Yule pushed me to exterminate a race of beings so special and so unique in the world. Sadly, I had to make a choice. In the end, it was us or them.